How to sew a finished edge. In this video, you will learn a new technique to create a finished edge that hides the stitches on your creations. We will demonstrate this technique while making a handbag. For this project, you'll need the handbag front and back, two button snaps, and two bows. To sew inside out, this time you'll place the colored sides together, not the white sides. In this project, we'll spot stitch at each of the corners of the handbag. Simply place the handbag corners under the guard and stitch it back and forth quickly in that one spot. This will help to hold the pieces together when you actually stitch it together. Starting at one corner, start to stitch along the edge of the handbag. Use the guides on the platform to keep an even edge. Reinforce the corners where the opening is to give it added strength. Here's the fun part. Simply flip the bag inside out for a finished edge. Sew other projects inside out to get this polished look. Add button snaps and bows for extra decoration. Isn't that easy?